众大家好，这里是美国洛杉矶现场。慈济美国总会从1989年在南加州的阿罕布拉市成立以来，已经有30年了。30年来，美国风火水土四大不调，天灾一年比一年严重。慈济志工是跟美国的受灾居民并肩走过了天灾人祸所造成的艰苦岁月。接下来的这支影片将带您回顾慈济在美国的深耕之路。
One of the trailers was sponsored by a Buddhist compassion relief fund known as the Tzu Chi Foundation.
During this time, I have felt supported and been deeply moved by family, by friends, and total strangers. A Taiwan Buddhist compassion relief organization, Tzu Foundation USA, who donated $1,000 to my family on the spot.
You guys were here within 24 hours. You were the first people on the scene, if I recall. You were the first people as we walked through the door, before the supplies even started.
The Buddhist Tzu Chi Foundation has put together $10 million. There is no red tape. There's no nonsense. There's no hassle. They come online and they get their assistance immediately.
Thanksgiving's coming. Yes, the cash card, it's huge. And just knowing that someone's out there that even cares.Besides the dollar value of the card.
The line is doing well, everyone's doing well, everyone's happy, everyone's excited that we're gonna be back on our feet. God bless everybody!
It's really beautiful what your organization and you as individuals are doing.
You were also giving them a message of hope.
Every nationality working together. Love means more to me than any dollar bill.
Your organization has brought so much joy and comfort.
We were descended on by this conclave of blue angels that we call them. We couldn't believe an organization like this could come to Dickinson, Texas. They're from all over, really. If you'll give a round of applause, please, to all these volunteers with the Tzu Chi Foundation.
You think, I'm only one person, I can't affect anything, but that's not true. And what she did was,like putting a pebble into the pond and watching the ripples go. It affects so many more people when you touch so many more lives.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Today, in that tent, we will all breathe the same air. We will all walk the same ground together.
除了美国的国内赈灾，慈济美国志工也伸手援助国际间的大小灾难。从1994年，美国慈济志工在墨西哥展开首次国际赈灾，往后的这些年，慈济在多个国家的灾难发生地点都进行了物资发放跟义诊。接下来这支影片记录了慈济志工在全球的赈灾行动。
不只是带来了物资，还带来了爱。 赞言法师相信只有爱能够带来希望。
Una ciudad caída, pero de gente guerrera y luchadora.
¡Go, go, go! ¡Ale, ale, ale!
¡Never give up!
Pulso en plena.
Yeah! 因为慈悲要有智慧，慈济志工不仅为受灾的民众提供了帮助，还引导他们自力更生，以工代赈。不少人被慈济的魅力深深的吸引，从受惠者变为志工。慈济引发人们善的本性，也带动了爱的循环。我是王伟玲，以上是我们在美国洛杉矶的报道。